the clock that I'm carrying, if I'm near a black hole, is getting slowed down much more compared to a clock that you all might be holding here in the Museum of Science. And we know the rate at which it should differ. The longer I spend near that black hole, the more off our clocks are going to be.
In which direction?
Mine slower than yours. Okay. You would see everything about me and my clock slowing down.
I age faster than you when you are.
Yes, okay. Exactly right. If we try to watch someone actually fall into the black hole, we watch their clock stop. It would actually reach an infinite mismatch between what we see and what they see. Now, it's important to say their personal clock didn't stop. They fall in, they didn't hit a brick wall, they didn't bump their head. They fall in a black hole. You'll never hear from them again, you'll never see them again, you'll never get another report from them, and the last report you get will take an infinite amount of time to reach you. So we lose the ability to track what happens to them or anything else that falls in.
So then where's the line between, is there any studies about death in black holes, and if there is any correlation of in our own kind of, there are tiny black holes everywhere?
So that second part, I think,
do you know what I mean?
I guess I mean is like
yeah. if I'm thinking about a black hole as like a thing over there,
yeah, right,
right?
Mm-hmm.
Who's to say that there aren't sort of black holes that souls go into?
There might be,
because like, what you're describing sounds a lot like the dispatches of someone being here or not.
I think you're right, and the bigger challenge would be how would we know? Yes. Which is to say, I can't disprove that, but I also can't give you evidence that it's right, right? Because the black hole just becomes this ultimate shroud behind which we have no information. Now, there are ideas, again, from very prominent, very accomplished theoretical physicists. Could black holes actually be kind of passages to a different universe? They might be. They might be. Well, I don't know, right? But there's a way in which a black hole to us might actually be opening up in some sense on the other side. And so are there many universes? This is a portal to them. And it's not only science fiction. It's really good for science fiction. But the idea, could a black hole be more like a wormhole in that sense? Could that be a shortcut to somewhere else you didn't even know there was? And so it's, you know, people can write cool papers about it. We don't have, you know, we can't do
experiments. Yeah, but I guess the knowledge that you can never or yet know what happens in there presents anything on the table.
That's right. So it's hard to rule it in, but we can't rule it out.
Yeah, if anything, you could just start over.
Yep.